And so I asked my mom, I'm like, "Well, since I have permanent work from home, do y'all care if I move out of state?" And he went and asked all the bosses if it was okay, and they said, "Yeah."
So no, make sure you're taking lots of pictures.
Where was the last time you had it?
You know, Gatlinburg is where Tony's people are.
Yeah, that's what he was telling me.
Yep.
So,
you'll hear all.
Do we have a gravy though? So, looking at like Knoxville, trying to move to that side of Tennessee. And also West Virginia has a program where they're trying to work from home.
What part?
So it's three cities right now that they're looking for. So, Morgantown is already closed applications. Shepherdstown, they have, I think, January.